Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
German engineer, born in France, who invented the diesel engine, 1858 to 1913. Rudolf Christian Carl Diesel, Rudolf Diesel. An internal combustion engine that burns heavy oil. Diesel engine, diesel motor.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.